reset procedures on X-Series amplifiers. First option to reset an X-Series device is via Armonía. We can do this on an offline or an online device. We can easily select the two devices together, then right-click, then go into Device, then Reset. Then Armonía will ask you if you want to do this for all the machines selected or just one by one. No? Yes. Second option is via the X-Series panel. So we connect to the Wi-Fi, then we launch the application. We see the Reset button at the bottom right corner, then we can apply. This reset is exactly as the Armonía reset, which means it keeps all the network settings, all the ordinal snapshots and presets on board. We also have two types of reset that can be done via the front panel of the X-Series amplifier. First one is a complete network setting reset. Just by pressing the two side buttons for 4 or 5 seconds till you hear a beep, it will completely flatten all your network settings, bringing to the automatic GACP and standard Wi-Fi settings. Second reset is a hard default reset. Switch the machine off, then keep pressing the right side button, switch the on the machine, and then wait for 2 beeps. Then the reset procedure will start. It will flatten all the parameters, will flatten network configuration settings, but it will keep audio snapshot and speaker preset saved on board.